speaker, and this gentleman is an entertainer and a health advocate. His name is Kevin Byrd.
Good morning. Let me begin by welcoming all of you to today's graduation. I feel so honored to be here with you on this important day. Fifth graders, you did it. Parents, you did it. And teachers, you did it too. For today's event would not be possible without your teachers. They are responsible for educating your young minds and elevating you to higher levels. If your teachers are around, I would ask you to thank them. Is there any teachers in the audience? Can they stand? They're in the back. All right. Can the teachers wave to me? Okay. Thank you. Congratulations on all the achievements that have led you to this meaningful moment in your lives. I applaud you. Yes, let's give it up for the teachers. My name is Kevin Byrd, and I'm very pleased to have been invited to speak here with you on what is a very special day. It's special for the graduates, for their proud parents and grandparents, and their devoted teachers, like I just mentioned. Graduates, you should know that your moms and dads are very proud of you today. They have high hopes for you, and they believe in you, and you are making them proud by showing them what you can do. Today, I look at them now, and I see them smile and snap a photo so they can record this moment forever. Today is an important day for you and for them. Today is today they're very, very proud of you. Today will be a very good day to ask for money. Today will also be a good day to hug them and thank them for supporting you, because as much as this is your achievement, this is also the achievement of the people who care about you. This means your mom, your dad, your stepmom, or stepdad, or grandparents, so your brothers and sisters, and all other people who care about you. They want you to do your best and live up to your best potential. There are great things coming, and as your parents are proud, each one of you should be proud of yourself. So congratulations to all the graduates, congratulations to the parents, and finally, congratulations to the teachers and everyone else who helped our graduates reach here today. I'll leave you with a final quote from an author with whom you imagine that is very familiar. The senior president just also quoted it. It's from Dr. Seuss. You have brains in your head. You have feet in your shoes. You can steer yourself in any direction you choose. As I look into the audience, I see future teachers, lawyers, doctors, entertainers, actors. Oh, imagine the possibilities. Graduates, you never know. You never stop utilizing your mind. Continue to read and study. Never give up, and when you fall down, get right back up. Lastly, remember that you never know what you can accomplish until you try, by Dr. Seuss. Think left, think right, think low, and think high. One of the things that you can only think is only if you try. Thank you very much.